hobby in 2021? Well, More Explorers has a suggestion.
Yes.
Glass blowing. You can learn how to blow glass right here in Southwest Florida.
Yeah, Rachel's in Naples right now. She's actually hanging with Conrad Williams, learning about this art. Rachel, what's up?
Yeah, good morning, you guys. If this is like new year, new you kind of thing, and you're looking for a new hobby, I feel like this is a really cool, just look at that. I mean, I don't even know what's happening, and I'm amazed. Glass blowing has always been something that like just kind of blows my mind, but Conrad Williams has been doing this for like 20 years, and he teaches people how to blow glass. They've done ornaments, they've done all kinds of things, and look, these are his sons. Ages 10 and how old, Conrad?
7 years old, Sawyer, who's blocking the glass right now, which we're using a tool called a block, and it's made out of cherry wood, and it's a shaping tool, and basically we're trying to bring it into a symmetrical shape. Good job, Sawyer, we just did that. Drop that back in the bucket there for me and step outside the bench. I'm gonna take it for a quick heat, and now that it's in a symmetrical shape, I'll take it for a very quick heat, and then I'm gonna have my other son, Logan, get ready to inflate it by way of a blow hose. So he's gonna get a brand new, unused blow straw and blow into the straw, and it's gonna be attached to the pipe, and it's gonna inflate the glass. So I'm gonna inflate it a little bit right now.
This is cool, the bubble that fills that.
And then he's gonna finish it off for me, and we're gonna blow it up to something maybe the size of a melon, like a cantaloupe or even a honeydew. So now that I have some good heat in there, I'm gonna bring it back over to my bench. I'm gonna have you stand a little bit farther over here, please, Logan. I'm gonna have you wait for my signal.
Oh, look at that. This just goes to show anyone can do this. Anyone can come out here and learn how to blow glass.
And blow lightly. Stop.
Conrad, how can people get involved and come out here and try this?
Blow lightly? Well, I offer classes. We do classes at the Ritz-Carlton. People can stop blowing. And you can check out my website and see what other things we offer for ages 6 and up. So we really try to make it accessible for a number of different age groups, because sometimes it's hard for the younger people to get in, but because I've been doing it for so long and I kind of gear it towards all ages, well, I shouldn't say all ages, ages 6 and up, blow lightly and a little bit harder.
Too cool. Well, if you guys want to get involved, I know we'll have that number on the screen here, but this just
keep
goes
blowing.
To show anyone like Logan can come out here and try it. I did not do this well, so props to you, Logan. You are crushing it. But yeah, if you guys want to get involved, all you have to do is call this number and get in contact with Conrad and come blow an ornament. There's any of the other things that you guys offer.
There's bowls and oil lamps and ornaments, pumpkins.
All of it. Very cool.
It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, it's spectacular.
Isn't that beautiful? My gosh. And if you are interested in learning how to blow glass, check out Conrad Williams Glass. As mentioned, there are lessons available. You do have to make an appointment. And if you want some information, you can head to our website.
Just send us a message, folks, if you got an idea. We'll be right back.